gonna say, I don't wanna strike.
Yeah, no, can you still hear it?
Partially, but not recognizable.
Alright, good. I hate this headset, picks up everything.
I don't understand when people like, oh, just turn your mic down. Like, you can't turn down your input.
Well, I'm going
turn down the input.
Yeah. If I could, I would.
I can make some iron stuff.
Alright, well, I'm gonna go find another cave and stuff.
I mean, you can do it on like, you know, the computer, but it's not like you can go on Xbox Party and, like, edit your input settings. I'm like, okay, I want the mic to be, this many decibels.
Well, you actually can if you have, like, it inside of the,
the adapter.
The aux, yeah, if you have the aux, I can't even speak English, the aux port. Why is this map all just islands? Why?
I love it. I love map.
We're not gonna find anything.
My favorite thing in Minecraft is islands, mountains, and caves.
Yeah, but we're not gonna find anything.
I know. I know. Don't you know?
Don't you know, man?
Well, there is a big area over there.
I don't know where you are, Nick. Nick, we gotta stay together. Where the hell are you?
Nick is a mysterious man who don't need no man.
True. Very true.
I guess I'm grabbing wood so I can make some iron materials.
Alex, do you have any andesite I can use?
Wait, so sheep give you
good answer. Milk? Yeah. Sheep
yeah,
give you,
mutton.
Yeah, mutton. Alright, it's not where Alex is. Oh no, fuck it, I'll try it. So what you guys doing right now?
Killing things.
Nice. My favorite pastime. What just like by the time I get down to Alex, he just completely went to the other side of the map. Oh, he fell down somewhere. Alex, you creepy person, can you give me some of your material, the andesite? Just throw it up all over me. All over me. Okay, he just walked past me. Alex? Alex? Can I have your andesite?
Was my mic really muted? God.
Yes.
Yeah.
Why do you always muse? Why do you always mute your mic?
Why do you always music?
Why do you always music your mic?
It should be
man?
In my chest.
Okay. Alex looks fucking creepy in a distance. He was in a dark hallway with like while he was floating around everywhere.
Yeah, they should have something in my chest. I have two.
Oh, Alex is hoarding materials to himself now, huh? Tisk tisk, Alex.
That's not my personal chest.
But you put.
You just said piss piss.
I said tisk tisk.
Piss piss, Alex.
Damn it, I don't want to be pissed on.
Don't do it, son.
Who wants these leather boots?
Nick, how are you getting stuck in the hole?
Are they fabulous?
Sure.
They better be fabulous.
I don't want them.
I want leather boots.
How do you get hungry from running? Like, I'm pretty sure no one gets hungry from running. We get thirsty. We don't get hungry. Like, why am I losing so much food?
Okay, Ken. What if you were running that long in real life?
This long in real life? I've been thirsty, not hungry. What the hell? I'm gonna run like a mile and be like, oh god, I want that Big Mac now.
It's a generic thing, Ken. Would you want thirst and hunger in Minecraft?
You know what I would honestly like in Minecraft? Logic.
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 Knowledge.
Oh, Nick. I find...
Whoa, what was that?
The side of...
He was like, oh. Ah, I'm unsure.
Oh, Nick.
Nick, how do you feel about that?
Yeah, Nick, how do you feel about that?
Wonderful.
Ooh, he's enjoying it.
Nick, you like that castrol?
Mm-hmm.
Castrol?
White people make everything into a casserole.
Wow, Nick's being racial. But to his own race.
Gonna make casserole.
Wait, how many things is it, how many blocks is it to make an iron chest piece?
1738.
Did you enjoy your
the last number what Ken said.
Yeah, it was good. Alright, would you like some dessert casserole? No thanks, I'm just a little thirsty. Okay, here's some water. Casserole.
Same.
We're really efficient people. We're already starting to put iron on.
I mean, it doesn't take long to get iron.
Yeah.
This is why I live this is why I live next to a cave.
Did you say this is why we're stupid?
I said we're stupid though.
Making fun of our own intelligence, Alex. Tisk tisk.
Yeah,
or what Ken thinks I'm saying. Piss piss. Despicable.
Good old days.
From what? 10 minutes ago?
Yeah.
Ken has really hardcore nostalgia for everything, apparently.
Wait, what kind of corn do I have?
Okay, never mind.
The good corn.
Has corn?
I'll show you corn.
Is it very corny?
Wait,
hey, no wonder why the grass isn't spreading. This sheep's sitting on my dirt bridge and he's eating all the grass.
Well, I found roses.
Motherfucker. Nick, you didn't even kill him. Why, man? Why didn't you kill him, man?
Why was he sitting on there?
Just to make sure. I'm just gonna have to dispose of the sheep population here.
Nay.
Did you say nay? I said sheep.
What's a sheep?
What's a shop?
The shop?
Well, Austin, Nico, you have a lot of seeds that can make wheat.
Nice.
You can actually make bread.
Get me pregnant.
I mean, I was expanding the house a bit, but, you know, whatever.
Why is the mushroom the size of a mushroom?
Wait, was it day, or is it night?
It's daytime.
Daytime. I just killed a spider for no reason.
Right now.
I mean, you're underground.
Okay, so there's an entrance that has water coming out of it, and there's an entrance that has lava coming out of it. I'm gonna go to the lava way.
I mean, actually, it's pretty smart, because generally diamond is near lava.
Yeah, I know. That's why.
Yeah, but not this high up.
I have a brain.
I mean, in general.
Brain.
Oh, why am I running? I never run in this game.
Nick, what?
Nick, where am
I? Nick, where are you?
Wait, Nick, how does this look?
Oh, Nick, you're right next to me. What? Are you below me?
He's blowing you, what?
Wait, what color am I? Am I white?
Blue.
You're blue.
Oh, wait, never mind. Okay.
I'm white, because I'm the host.
Austin, how does this look for you?
What?
Me with armor on.
I thought you meant you with no arm on.
I just ripped my arm off.
I thought Alex like made it look like his skin had no like arm because I just didn't notice it and then he was like, did you like what I did?
Do you like what you see here, Austin?
Like what you just saw?
Subscribe now.
Who's cooking some mutton? Who's cooking some mutton?
Because I
have
no food.
What's
going
on here?
Breakfast.
Okay, let me try to remember how to do this.
Is there any iron?
Iron.
No. Is there any iron?
Iron.
Did you earn the iron?
Did you earn the right to iron?
You earned the right to iron these irons.
Oh, the witch found her way up.
The wonderful witch.
What a goddamn bitch.
Somebody help me. The witch is up here.
Nick, no, don't take my armor.
Oh god.
That's my armor.
Where's the... I need the pants.
Shut the door!
Helmet.
Shut
Nick's,
the doors!
Nick's trying to steal my stuff.
Hi there. You look like a nice woman.
Somebody help me. It's right outside the door.
She didn't even...
What kind of battle cry is that?
Well, apparently it scared her into doing nothing. She just stood there looking at me like, what is he doing?
Well, the way's clear now. She's dead.
Alex, you had armor. Alex, you had armor. I had no armor, and I killed her.
Well, I was scared to get fucking poisoned.
just scared in general.
He just didn't have enough breakfast.
Yeah, Alex, what the hell's wrong with you?
What kind of fucking
make some breakfast.
Staircase is this? It's breakfast. Not aesthetically appealing.
I don't have any iron. I left without iron.
Ken, you left your kids?
Hello? Ron?
Nick, I thought you were going to say same. I'm like, Nick, why would you say that?
Sir, did you just leave your kids?
Same. Yes.
Inform me that you just left your kids.
Same. He's like, yeah, I know. Why not? They didn't deserve it. They can live on their own. I beat them enough times. They know better.
Got, like, dark really quick.
This is what happens when you're with me and Ken.
Wait, what happened to me and Ken?
Hey, look, there's a lot of things that want to kill me.
Ken,
what happened to myself?
What is?
I
just learned to never question Ken's motives.
I don't have any wool. I'm gonna die. I don't have wool.
Ken's cold.
This is more important.
Ken's gonna freeze to death, in a game where you can't freeze to death.
What's death?
What's death?
It's when you're really good at hearing. And then someone, like, it says later on in the day, and they're like, don't do that, Jimmy, you're gonna go deaf. And then, like, just does it.
I'll hear better!
You can go blind by touching your pee-pee.
Really now?
I can't see.
Ken, nothing's oh, I can't see. Guys, I can't see. Guys.
Oh my god, why is gold so crappy?
Why you have gold?
Gold tools? Gold tools are really useful for train tracks. Yeah, they mine faster, but they deteriorate faster too. But I mostly just use them for achievement.
Mine main, bring me some wool.
Well, I had them, totally but the Enderman raped my butt.
Skeleton also raped Nick's butt.
I wasn't a skeleton, it was a zombie.
I watched it happen.
I'm just mining above Nick.
You're mining Nick's what?
I'm mining above Nick.
I'm hearing
a butt Nick? What's a butt neck?
I'm
is
hearing
a kind of species of neck.
Yeah, I'm hearing a cold zombie.
I'm hearing a zombot.
What's the difference between a normal zombie and a cold zombie?
They say burr.
Oh, Nick, you're down there. Oh god, you were down there.
Ooh, I like where this is going.
Oh, yeah, that was the gravel.
Yeah, because I kind of lost all my stuff now.
Give you a stone sword or my iron sword.
Nick's part robot, apparently.
Sometimes I just like stick in it. Of course it's raining
next
now.
On Destiny, but what about in real life?
In real life, you can be a real life.
Nick was shot by a skeleton.
Not having good luck.
All my iron gear.
Why did you bring an entire set of iron gear?
What happens when you have diarrhea?
I got a lot of coal.
You have a cold? Alex. Go check. You should go see if the doctor give you a prostate exam then.
Wait, what? Oh, no!
He did.
No, there's lava.
There comes the doctor then, apparently.
Dr. Lava.
Alright, so this place is a lost cause because there's lava all over the place, so I'm gonna take my...
Oh my god, I can't
go
block it off. Freaking skeleton.
What are you guys doing? Oh my god, Ken, I looked at the map, and I see Ken's blue dot way off the map.
Oh my, I feel so bad, because everything on Nyx is down there, and there's so much down there.
Then go pick it up, so it doesn't despawn.
I can't get to it.
Alex is lying, he can get to it.
Oh god. Oh dear lord.
Alex, somebody tell the young ladies on what you're planning on doing to my family.
Oh what, so all my stuff is gone now?
From what I saw. I can't run! Why can I not
Nick's
run?
Like, Nick's like secretly crying right now.
But that's not a secret, Ken.
You're a secret. Buy you a secret a house.
Why did I find that funny?
Oh my god.
Because I'm a funny guy, kill me.
Skeletons.
Okay, I will do.
I don't like that someone just posted something on Instagram.
Oh, Alex found something.
It's big and fat.
Ooh, leather!
That's also big and fat.
It is true.
You know what's really good about a cat?
What?
Ooh, it's snowing outside.
Ken, I like your
stuff, Alex.
I like your attention span, Ken.
Wait.
Oh my god, okay, Nick.
I tried to dig a hole in the wall, but I couldn't get to it.
Nick, go to third person.
There's an apple on my wall. What do I do?
Yeah. I hate when
I call Steve Jobs.
I see your stuff. I literally see your stuff, Nick, but there's creepers all around us.
Nick, don't listen to him. He's lying. He doesn't know
Yeah, true.
Food.
I'll grab as much as I can.
I have 6 pieces of mutton on me, but I'm gonna throw it in there.
I need wood. Who invented wood?
Should've
no one asked you.
Oh. I was gonna say nature, but okay.
I'll tell you what I got, Nick. So I got your iron sword pick, I got your boots, I got a CD.
Just grab anything you can get it.
What kind of picks did you get?
Oh, no, you back away!
The doctor got to him, Ken.
You don't put your fingers there.
No.
Not while I'm still alive. What do I hear, a zombie? I hear a baby zombie.
I need to do things to myself.
Nick,
I know you do.
Me.
Can't tell where he is.
That's all I got.
See, I'm being Luke
Don't
Skywalker right
you,
now.
That's fine.
I got
Ken, why are you being Luke Skywalker right now? Are you sitting on? Are you being on a cliff, sitting by yourself, waiting for someone to come and visit you?
Yep.
I love Anakin Skywalker's lines in the movie. He was great.
I like that one part in the movie where it was just like, he was like, Luke, I'm not your father. And then the whole entire Jerry Springer thing happened.
Why did no one else laugh? I thought it was pretty funny.
It was Jerry.
Jerry.
Jerry, what happened to him?
He died in a terrible car accident.
He got pissed off at me.
Oh, you mean the one we know. I thought you meant Springer.
Oh, no.
I know he's still alive.
He's not alive, I ate his ass last night.
Why would he not be alive?
Where the hell are you?
I'm down in the hole.
Look on the map and look at where Ken's blue dot is.
Don't worry about it. Fine. I know what I'm doing.
He's a professional at being an unprofessional.
Okay. I'm a professional.
Alright, I'll see you then. Oh. Dude, there he is. Oh, wow. He died in one hit. That was unclimactic. Is that a right word?
Anticlimactic.
Thank you. I'm like Ken. I caught the unable to speak English cancer.
Hey, what? That's not nice. My grandpa died from cancer.
Alright, so I got as much as I could, Nick.
Austin's all sad now.
It's like when Alex pretends to be depressed. Sorry, Nick.
Why did you say iron pickaxe? Oh, never mind.
Sorry, Nick.
It said Rotless blew up by a creeper iron pickaxe. I can't speak English.
What?
Alright, well, Alex, I don't know where you are, so.
Nick, you gotta stop. You gotta stop it, man.
Nick, you gotta stop, man. You're hurting your family.
We're all trying to help you, man. You just keep going back to the drugs.
Wait, which kind of drugs?
Alex, like, I wanna know.
I think it is about you, so.
The good kind.
No, damn it.
Makes my tummy rumpy.
More stuff!
Tummy rumpy?
I'm going to hell.
I know, I thought that was funny.
Wait, Nick, I see you!
Are you on something today, Austin?
I'm not looking at you, buddy.
I'm done. I'm
Austin, is that making your tummy rumpy?
No, it isn't. Speaking about that, I should probably have something to drink.
Why is your tummy rumpy?
Yeah, very.
But I don't know where.
I can't stop it. It won't. It's telling me yes.
But my body's telling me no.
Wait, are you at the house next?
Telling me no.
Yeah.
But my body. My body's telling me yes. Oh, I took the crafting table. That's where it is. It's in my hand. I have two. Why do I have two? Someone please help me.
Because Luke Skywalker is Luke Skywalker.
True.
Did you guys know that Anakin Skywalker is the same exact person who played as Darth Vader?
No. Alex, no.
I didn't know this, man.
Should Alex say no?
Oh my god, you're dad right here.
Yeah, Nick, put it in the back.
His dad finally came back?
Nick, your dad finally came back.
There you go.
Like, how do you feel about this? How do you feel about this changing life event?
How does your father? What did your father say about your dog?
He said no, and then he did terrible things.
I'm happy now.
And that's all I got.
Happy, happy, joy, joy.
Happy, happy, hippo. Stick it in my
dildo. Oh, no, okay, I'm being very careful. My cat is standing over the power strip that powers all my stuff. Okay, he walked away. He has a lot of power over me once he's standing over that power strip. Because he can turn off everything all at once.
Skeleton, stop!
Skeleton! Skeleton!
Oh my god, he's gonna kill me. Stop, stop, no, no, stop.
No,
I
no,
have nowhere
no.
to go. Please stop. Stop! Oh my god, I have no health. I'm done. Please don't shoot me.
I'm waiting for it to come up in chat.
Please don't shoot me. Please, I beg you. I'll do anything to you.
You will too.
What's this?
That's mine.
Nice. Fancy.
It just fucking creeped me out, that floating.
I need wool. Why are there any sheep over here?
Why? What are you trying to say?
Why isn't there cotton over here?
Nothing. Why is the slaves not working?
Wait, what?
Why aren't the slaves working?
Wait, so what looks better, the diorite or the...
The slaves.
The
andesite.
The andesite looks better? Alright.
Okay, look.
There's two sheep inside of each other.
Ew.
I know, something weird for you guys, but I needed it.
Wait,
oh, it's raining.
Not living with us anymore?
No. Oh yeah, I told you, I'm becoming fucking Luke Skywalker. I'm sitting on the mountain waiting for you to come get me.
That's a challenge.
Yeah, I gotta bring my R2-D2.
Weeboo.
Live around Jakku town, hurry to come back.
No, excuse you guys, I'm living on Jakku.
I'm about to do my Jakku.
Traitor.
I have arrows all inside of me right now. It feels pretty amazing, guys.
It feels great.
Ken, not to burst your bubble, but...
My bubble burst and burst.
You don't have. There aren't any, like, nerves there, so you don't know if it would be killing you or not.
Can you reimburse my bubble?
Can you reimburse my bubble?
I can't reimburse it, but.
I can do something about it.
Alright. So, what are we talking here? How much money?
50 portions.
Damn.
Of.
What are you doing, Nick? What are you doing, Nick? Why are you placing cobblestone as a wall? It's not fancy looking.
Oh, well, I'm just trying to make a simple room so I can, like...
You damn dirty gibbet out. I don't know.
You damn dirty.
What you doing, Nick? You placing cobblestone on top of chest now?
Why would you say that like that?
I'm offended by everything, God.
Oh, Nick, why open the chest here? Well, I guess the public chest, but...
We're gonna put bedrock on top of the chest.
Yeah.
I can't open the chest now!
It's not logical, it's bedrock. It's something that's not possible to even touch.
My mean, you can't touch it.
You yeah, can I mean, touch me. Oh. True.
Trusky.
We need some damn trees. I'm gonna go up to the
surface. Oh my god. Oh my. It's a pig. Piggy's dead. Piggy's dead.
Yeah. Nice. He needs some milk. Oh, somebody. I just like the way she says somebody. I'm just waiting for the day that like Ken is like living at his house super far away and he just starves to death.
Same. God.
Wait, did you say same and said, oh my god? But I don't. Why don't. What was that supposed to mean?
I'm back. I had to plug in my headset.
Oh, nice. I couldn't even hear what I said.
No, I had to plug in my headset. Died.
Oh, I said. I just can't wait for the day you're gonna be like, okay, guys, come find me at my secret house, and then you're just basically gonna like starve to death and spawn where we are.
Why did you guys find me? Starve to death.
Duh.
I'm so far away from my house, I cannot feel myself.
Is that a poem you're trying to write or something?
To is, to not to be, to.
Beautiful.
Made my ass water.
Oh, somebody.
Somebody. He needs some cookies.
He needs some milk.
He needs some Mountain Dew.
Woo?
Mountain Woo?
I don't have a sword on me, so cow, if you like axes, please say moo. God damn it, I can't kill him now.
Yeah, man.
You feeling it now, Mr. Cal?
Aw, oh, crap.
What did you do,
oh,
Ken?
Oh, there's my house.
Oh, are you living on the surface or underground?
Huh? Why is there a cow on top of a tree? I don't like this.
Because why not?
Go look at my house, Austin.
I do have a sheep on my world, on my main world on Xbox, and he's basically, there's a floating block and animals spawned on it, and there's just been one sheep since the first day I lived at the house, and he never has ever fallen off of it. So he's just been stuck on top of a block for eternity. It's amazing.
My mom told me I was gonna be something one day.
And then I died.
Oh shit, really?
Yeah, I'm sorry. Oh,
that's good.
Wow.
Okay, never mind. Let's go.
Wait, so where's the first island?
Very iron.
You don't know what the first island is?
Yeah, where it was, because I've been underground.
You don't know what the first order is?
It's basically, you know where the tower is, you know the island that had like your house that you put
Austin,
on
we
it?
We're far away from the tower right now, we're in the dreadnought.
Shut up.
Why, is there a problem, officer?
Alex, do your officer thing.
No, it's high, how are you?
Pretty high, how about you?
Guys, like, move along.
Move along.
Move your dong.
Alex, oh.
No.
I didn't know you were so muscular.
Muscular?
I didn't know you were a mask murderer.
I didn't know you murdered masks.
That's his living, come on, man.
I didn't know you were a part of my app.
His app? I didn't know you were a part of my app.
I didn't know you were a part of this Facebook app. Is that why you're so?
Oh, wait a second.
No.
Oh, no.
No.
Santa, no. I'm not ready for that commitment. Thank you. Santa wanted me to be his little elf.
What'd he do?
I politely declined.
He pulled out.
I It's Ken crying, Alex. What, man, why are you so insensitive?
Oh my god, this wood needs to become wood.
Oh no, I have a sword, but... I became a Tusken Raider one day.
You became a hoe.
Oh, nice. Ow, ow. There you go, you're
it's
dead, baby zombie.
You know what that means?
No, I don't.
It's
an Enderman. Fuck. I'm gonna walk past you very nicely, sir. Don't kill me, please.
The War Priest?
Yes, the War Priest. That gave
me
a heart attack.
Today,
oh! That was okay. Luckily, that was an Enderman. I think that was a skeleton. Yeah, that's a skelly. That's a skelly. Should have brought my armor with me. I don't know what I was thinking.
I don't know. What were you thinking? I'd be drinking.
Oh, you guys found a dungeon?
Nick, where have you been?
What do you mean?
And you guys left the music. Oh, sweet! They have cat in here. It's my favorite music disc. That's a music dick.
Oh, I thought you said cat. Like cat as a food. Like, oh my god, what the hell is wrong with you?
Alex, do you even know what you're saying?
Wrong with you. What about a week ago?
About a week ago.
You guys are weird.
Back to the first island and
we're very
lost.
Young little doing things with their teeny life.
Yeah, I'm gonna reclaim what we lost on the first island.
You didn't lose anything on the first island.
I lost my house on the first island.
He lost his self. He needs to find himself now.
He lost his cell phone.
He used to call me Drake, not now.
Oh, he's a skeleton!
Spooky,
oh, the wrong button. I gotta switch the control. Ah! Okay,
the
Ken.
What the hell was that, Nick?
What was that?
And so you came in to join?
I came in something.
And a jar of pickles?
Don't talk to my pickle like that.
Hello, pickle. How are you doing?
Where do you find things?
Like what?
Torches.
Did you say torches?
Yeah, where do you find the torture chamber?
It's a creeper.
Great answer, Austin. 10 out of 10.
I mean, when I see enemies, I stop what I'm thinking about to say, and then see like that, couldn't finish a good sentence in a good English sentence, and then they try to
pan. You're an angler?
Yeah, I'm an angler.
You're a new angler?
No.
A donkey.
Alex is gonna have fun tonight.
Alex is like, ooh, a donkey. Donkey.
Donkey.
Donkey.
Donkey. I gotta pause a second.
Alex, tell us about your donkey experience.
Hold up.
Hold up.
I'm holding. So what happened to that donkey?
It doesn't like me enough.
Good.
Jesus.
Badass.
It loved
gold!
Me. It kicked me off and then it loved me!
Wait, what?
What?
I have a saddle, but you can ride me.
Oh! Sorry.
Nobody else is just gonna question what just happened?
No, I don't. Why would I question it?
I don't know what's a question anymore.
Where's my cactus? Someone's phone's ringing.
I may bring a witch down to the door.
Answer the phone.
That should be Ken's ringtone.
Answer the goddamn phone.
Answer the phone. Put a chrome to your dome.
Put a chrome to your dome.
I have four cracks.
I took them to the island.
Awesome.
That's a lot of kids.
Laugh at my joke?
Ken, that's a lot of kids.
Oh, crackheads.
Nice!
Oh, shit!
Alex is like, I was one once.
I was one once.
Used to be an adventurer like you.
Why did I hear an Enderman?
There's an Enderman in the room.
Wait, what?
There's an Enderman in your bedroom.
Sir, I want to ask you to leave. Ready, Alex? 3, 2, 1, go!
You didn't tell me right
there,
so...
Yeah!
Wrecked!
Did anyone find a single diamond yet?
I found one.
Yep.
Can you make it into a jukebox? I want to play some music.
Nobody else says anything after that.
Who invented doors?
The doorman.
Really?
Yeah.
Jumpman?
Shut up.
Jumpman. I think I need some robot testing.
Why? Who wants to make another portal without needing a diamond?
What about the unthinkable?
Look on your friends list.
Is Max playing Destiny?
Yeah.
The unthinkable has happened.
What about the unlikables?
Crota.
Nice. Easy. Love him too.
Ariana 3.
You.
Ever since I left my grandma.
Okay.
You started wearing shovels and going out more.
Started wearing shovels?
You never wore a shovel before?
No, I haven't.
Oh.
It's not something I usually do.
I wear my shovel very hard, Bradley.
Nice.
Oh, whoops.
Oh, you were so close.
Not funny, Austin. My family died from
this
that.
This wall will be back together in a second. Don't do anything.
Your wall will be a horse. You will be granted a horse for just for $14.99 a month. You'll be granted a
what
horse.
What is Ken going on about?
That's about a horse for
$14.99. Oh, that's a thing.
Do you want to be a person who owns a horse? Well, too bad you can't be.
I do.
Just pay me $14.99 and I'll give you a horse for free.
That hurt my ears.
Wait, what?
Just a little of 14. Yeah, you're gonna see me disappear for 3 weeks out the country. I think that's what you like, right?
Because the police will be looking for him.
Definitely.
Nick likes when I'm out the country, so he can do country things without me.
Nick, how come?
Nick walked out, looked at what I was doing, and walked back in.
I was like, what are you doing? And I just see him dismantling his entire house.
He's not dismantling it, he's making it fancier. Even though he's just using the same block over and over, he's making his room.
Right, okay, now I have to wait for all this glass to be made.
Okay, I'm gonna make an incinerator.
Look at this.
I'm making an ender portal.
You. What?
What do you have to do to make this?
To make, let me set my bed.
What do you have to do, you?
That's when you smelt cobblestone into stone, and then use forest stone to make a stone brick.
That's what you do when you want to make stone out of stone.
Stone. I just like the way you say stone, though, Ken.
Stone.
Like stone.
You're just mad because my stone is really stony.
That's true. I can't keep up with it, man.
God damn, I need more of this block.
I go mine up some more of the block.
Yeah, Alex. Lies. Alex, buy your grandpa a house.
Buy your whole grandparents a house.
I can't really buy him a house since he's not, technically alive anymore.
Technically. Doesn't mean literally.
Maybe.
It might be. Alex is like, I think I might know where he is. Goes digging up his grave.
Tuscan.
There he is.
He just jumps out.
His parents are like, Alex, what are you doing? I'm finding my grandpa.
That's so logical. I never knew.
Who wants an incinerator?
Who wants a grandpa?
Who wants to be in the incinerator?
No, I didn't say that. I said who wants an incinerator.
Who wants to be incinerated?
I do!
Yay!
Oh, jeez, Austin. Okay.
Fucking.
You guys should come visit my house.
I can't build my house.
We have more important things to do.
Wow. Okay, whatever. See you guys, 2 weeks out the country.
Wait, what? 2 weeks out is that a measurement?
Is that a measurement?
Is that a mouse?
The mouse.
God damn it, I have too much of this block.
Oh. My leg is burning.
I don't understand what Austin is trying to do here.
Hey.
Okay, Austin.
Ken joins in too.
Relax, buddy.
Ken, you wanna
join
in?
About this, okay?
Okay,
hey,
Dad.
Hey, we'll talk later about this.
Okay,
sport.
Dad. Daddy.
Okay, now we're done.
Why?
What you just said.
Why? You say that all the time to me.
Because my father's dead.
Nice.
Wow.
Nice.
For caring, Austin.
Nice. 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 Your pickaxe is about to break me.
Good.
I love it when you break me. I mean, once we're done making the house look pretty.
Come visit me.
Is it bad that I was making a second floor and I find a hole in the wall and there's a witch standing outside it?
She's been watching you. She's been watching. Waiting for you.
I've been watching you.
Every step you take.
Oh, that witch was on top of the house!
We don't really have a top of the house, we live in a cave.
Never consider the top of the house, it was on top of it.
Wait, does anyone have an extra piece of iron?
Oh, why'd you throw your boots over here, Nick?
I'm about to die.
Those aren't mine.
Where did these pair of boots come from? They came from the sky. No.
How do you make a armor stand?
A stone slab.
Power armor? I don't know.
And then a bunch of sticks. I probably should have. I should have extra stone slabs. God damn it! Nick's in the way.
Calm yourself.
Calm yourself, boo.
Yeah.
What? I'm not a ghost.
Boogada boogada.
Boogity boogity, I'm coming for, I don't know.
Swiggity swiggity, I'm coming in for that goodie.
Hi, Nick.
Hi.
How you doing? Fuck is Alex?
Being Alex. Swear to God, no one can find my house. I swear to God.
How easy is it to find?
It's very easy.
Guys, I'll be back.
I'm tired. Okay, go ahead. Go try find it. I have a trap, just letting you know. So if you go in the wrong door, my house is gonna blow up. And so are you.
What?
I hope you
realize, don't do that to me.
Guys, I'll do it to him.
You want my iron pick, so you can mine to the wall.
I mean, I have an iron pick. You think I'm poor?
So optimistic about it, Alex.
What?
No, he said, we got rid of the waterfall.
About it.
Oh, it just, someone made it.
It moved it.
Yeah.
Or you could just make a staircase like that.
No. Okay. That's for the dirt to come down. That's for the grass.
No, it's still